A man has died after a party in Melbourne's southeast erupted into violence. He was stabbed and left to die in the middle of the road, with police searching for two men who fled the scene.
As emergency services rushed in, the victim lay bleeding on North Road in Ormond.
The victim is dying.
Stabbed repeatedly around 1 a.m. after mates gathered at a house, a fight spilled out onto the road, four men believed involved. Two stabbed. Chris Karcher was driving past and noticed a small bin, thongs and a suitcase strewn on the road. Then he saw the victim.
And it was quite dark, and then last minute I did see the body on the road and swerve to go around it. If I didn't swerve, yeah, I would have ran over the guy.
He parked his Cadillac across the road to protect the man.
So I didn't realise that he was actually stabbed. I thought he was drunk and passed out on the middle of the road.
Another motorist who'd stopped approached him.
You know, told me that there was a fight and that the cops were called, and when they told me that, I sort of did look down and notice that there was a fair bit of blood.
I heard kind of two men shouting in the street. It sounded like they were just kind of having a drunken brawl in the street.
Nearby streets were searched for clues, possibly the weapon, as the other injured man recovered in hospital in a stable condition. Before police arrived, it's believed two other men from the house fled, leaving the victim dying on the road. Detectives are now trying to find them.
They have their little parties out in the front yard with their table and chairs, and usually it's a little bit noisy, but nothing unusual. They seem pretty friendly, and, you know, we walk past and wave.
Paul Dowsley, 7 News.